thought he was really cute. Yeah, very handsome. He had kind of like swoopy hair and a really nice smile.
I thought she was very cute and very fun.
I definitely thought it was a possibility pretty early on. I think like within the first year, I definitely had very strong feelings for him.
I think maybe.
But it has also taken us like 9 years to reach this point, so.
She wanted me to kiss her, like I knew. And like someone was walking by, so I wanted to wait for them to walk by. So they walked by and I kissed her, and I guess that's when I knew.
He has a really strong relationship with his family that I really admire.
What I love about Sabrina is her smile and hearing her laugh and seeing her happy.
He's really caring and always takes care of me, even if, you know, I'm having a bad day or I have a little bit of an attitude about something. He's always taking care of me and giving me great advice and just challenging me, I think, to be a better person. He's really selfless and, you know, doesn't care about material things. I really love that. It's the relationships in his life that matter to him. I love him. The marriage license.
We left the marriage licenses at the hotel room, so we had to run and grab them.
Cheese! Greg, okay. Cheese!
Everyone knows, but Greg ran away. That's why we're late, but it was because he had to run away back to the hotel because I forgot the marriage license. So you're my best friend, my truest love, and my favorite person, moi lupi, as we say. And with that, I promise to be your equal partner, including helping with the cooking and even the dishes, though I also promise to never allow us to live in a place without a dishwasher ever again. I promise to do my best to make you laugh every single day. Partially because I just love your smile, it's so cute. And also because when you're happy, I'm happy. I love you.
Sabrina, the night I met you, you were the brightest star I saw, only partially because you were wearing neon. Since then, you've continued to be my shining light, and I know that I will always be able to look to you for courage and inspiration. I'm so excited to get married to you today, and I can't wait for our lifetime of hikes to fog-shrouded, mythical places like Los Angeles. You know that I often forget minor details like when our flight leaves Dubrovnik, but I will never forget the most important thing, that I love you.
Grisha, ya ne mogu poverit chto ti nakonets zdes. Что мы наконец-то. Но я не знаю, что 9 лет положили фундамент для нашей больше жить в доме без посуду, мощи машины. Я обещаю никогда не переставать планировать наши следующие путешествия, приключения, хотя в реальности скорее всего ты будешь за рулем машин. В моих силах, чтобы ты смеялась каждый день, только потому что я люблю твою улыбку. Она такая милая. И еще потому что когда ты счастлив, то я счастлива.
Я обещаю напоминать тебя о твоих красивых, голубых и лукавые глаза. Я обещаю согреть твои руки и ножки, когда тебе холодно. Я обещаю общаться. Я обещаю ухаживать за тобой и охранять тебя. Я обещаю всегда быть вместе с тобой, даже когда мы не рядом. Ты знаешь, что я часто забываю мелкие детали, как, например, время нашего полета из Дубровника. Но я никогда не забуду самое главное, что я тебя люблю.
I feel like she's the one. I just love her smile. She's like, when she smiles, like a sun comes out. You know, she has a perfect smile and always smiles. That's what I love about her.
I ended up taking a whirlwind trip to Prague myself, and I liked Greg right away. I was very excited.
By accident, find out that she's studying Russian. And it was just like, oh my God, it was just like, so I can't express it, but it was, and she's excellent in that.
We wish you friendship, prosperity, exciting adventures, successful careers. We can't wait to see your house full of our grandchildren.
Хочу пожелать жениху и невесте, чтоб были всегда и во всем они вместе. Любовь берегите, ее сохраните. И через совместную жизнь принесите.
Вы посмотрите, какой прекрасный день. Солнце, высокое небо, вода, в воде плавают утки, лебедь. И что мы видим? На всю вашу длинную-длинную жизнь. На всю вашу длинную-длинную жизнь. Любовь – это то, что является фундаментом всего.
I wish you keep your love for your long, long life.
Будьте happy. I love.
Я вас люблю.
She's just kind of a winner in general, I would say, but her biggest win here was ultimately her relationship with Greg.
Spending way too long checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours.